Here's the 0-2 pitch. That is shot into left field, back at the wall, it is gone. And the first home run in MLB history.